Well, it's spring again, and all this Japanese plum blossom is out. Beautiful, of course. Afternoon sunshine. I can hear a frog in the distance. Japanese plum blossom. How many blossoms are there? 1 million? Trying to catch a bee. Oops, missed. The bees won't hold still. Will they? They won't. Look how pretty and delicate the blossoms are. Very pretty. Lovely. So fine and delicate. Yes. So this is where I live, where all the Japanese plum blossom blooms. Very nice. And where all the pink nectarine blossom blooms too. Isn't it lovely? Springtime is a good time. Lovely. I don't think any bee is going to perform for us. These ones are in the shade. They still look lovely though. These nectarine blossoms are in the sunshine, looking very pretty in the afternoon sun. Here they are, up high, with the telephoto lens on, all pink for themselves. There's a little bird's nest. Must be from last year's or something. It's on the ground now. In the afternoon sun, nectarine blossom. Nectarine blossom. All pink and beautiful. How lucky I am. How lucky. I'm a very lucky person, aren't I?